is Huda. This is the first time that I'm recording a video on my YouTube channel. I'm actually quite nervous, but yeah, it is what it is, right? So my channel's name is Hodhod Bin Filmi. Hodhod is a bird's name, and being filmy, yeah, because I'm a quite filmy girl. I'm going to be reacting to Indian art because I grew up watching Indian films. I watched, Amar, Akbar, Anthony and Mother India were the first films that I watched. As a toddler, I watched both films, these both phenomenal films, in one day. But Amar, Akbar, Anthony just, you know, it's our family film. It's my most favorite film ever. Today, I'm going to react to, re-react actually to Tayyab Ali Pyaar Dushman, Muhammad Rafi Saab, with the charming late Rishi Kapoor and the gorgeous Nito Singh. I'm sorry, I forgot the name of Tayyab Ali actually. So sorry. So yeah, let's start to this actually. Haven't seen it in a long time.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update from Tips Official.
He says, Tayyab Ali is the enemy of love. She's scared of him. I love these parts. Go get them, girls.
Thank you.
He's 60 years old. For someone who's in his heart, I know why. He meets someone in secret too. So he can have a girlfriend, but his daughter cannot have a boyfriend. Oh, he's going to pay the goons to beat him up. Very cowardly, because he cannot do it himself. The girls didn't help him! I've seen this film. I don't know if I said it before, because I'm actually still kind of nervous. Seeing this film when I was a little toddler, some 500 years back or something. It's just a phenomenal film. This is not my favorite song, but it's a beautiful song. I love it. I mean, the hypocrisy of the father, him having a girlfriend, meeting secretly, but his daughter cannot, you know, get engaged or something, or marry, actually, because he said shadi, so he wants to marry the girl. But the father is not okay for some reason. I cannot remember why he didn't want Akbar to marry Salma. I can't remember. I've seen the film, I think, a million times. We can watch this film with the family over and over again. We can watch this film weekly, no problem. But I do watch almost every day a song of this film, because it's just, I cannot describe the love that I have for this film. It is our family film, and it will remain our family film forever, ever, ever. I mean, just the story, three brothers, you know, being lost from each other, and, you know, one remains Hindu, the other becomes Muslim, the other becomes Christian, and then at the end they all come together and they befriended each other, actually. And yeah, love and bondings, family bondings, no religion, no nothing. Yeah, I hope you guys understand me very well, because I've actually learned English from TV, so yeah. Anyway, the song was fun, a really, really fun film. Fun film, obviously, a fun song. Charming Rishi Kapoor, may he soul rest in peace, dropped it gorgeous, need to sing. I mean, she's still gorgeous, but in this film, she was just like, gorgeous, dropped it gorgeous. So, yeah, this is my first video. I hope people will watch this video eventually. If not, I'm gonna disappear from YouTube, or I might disappear from the face of the earth. No, I'm joking. So, if you like this video, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, hit the bell icon, and share it with your friends and family. So I'll see you till the next video. This is Hodhod saying bye bye. Bye bye.